He was different. His positions and body lines were superb.
Beautiful arms, a great back, and the head up.
He was physically the perfect male specimen.
The best skater in the world, and his name is John Carey.
Difference is something that is looked down upon with shame and loathing. I think John had a very difficult childhood, and skating became the escape. All he had were his skates and his talent. And now John was going into the Olympics.
He was very determined. I'm going to skate and I'm going to win.
I remember standing there at the Olympics and just watching this moment of perfection happen.
It was just so different to anyone else.
Can you imagine what it would be like having won a gold medal? And then to go to a press conference where the major thing of interest is to whether or not he was gay.
It certainly wasn't the accepted thing to have a gold medalist who was a gay man. All the people that he has loved or had relationships with have fallen by the wayside.
He said, whatever greatness you think I have, there are demons of equal value that are inside of my soul.
He had a vision of what a great show should be.
He had the guts to be his true self on the ice.
It was so moving, so beautiful. My skating will never be the same again.